man to no fail.
Auntie Mela.
Professor Swallow, you go.
Auntie Mela.
Don't be silly, boy, juju call me way.
Auntie Mela.
Don't be quack or boom, catacomb, woku.
Auntie Mela.
Erudite professor. Swallow, you go. Erudite professor.
10 years ago, Globe predicted that the future lay in data. They laid a dedicated fiber optic ring around the country, seamlessly connecting to cities, suburbs, and towns. They created innovative, flexible, and highly affordable data plans. Soon, they had the largest growing network of new data subscribers in the country. Then, Glo launched 4G LTE, data so clear and so fast that it will transform the way Nigerians communicate, work, learn, and play. They can listen to millions of music tracks, enjoy thousands of movies, play online video games, and even watch live TV. Their homes have become smart homes. This is the new speed of life.
Glo 4G LTE. Enjoy the fastest speed and best prices, plus free world-class content. Available at all Glo World shops and dealer outlets. Dial *777#. Welcome to the new speed of life.
Chairman, chairman, I hope you are enjoying the food. It is prepared with so much love and devotion. Sorry. There's too much pepper in the food, Abi.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. Sorry.
It's just that pepper is stupid name. To know whom to catch or who not to catch. A big man like you. Sorry. Hey, stop coughing, no. Don't disturb my customers, Jerry. According to Professor, tranquilizer.
Now, wow, me say I go be big man one day. I better give me water, Joe.
Be patient. Have you finished? Yeah. You want anything?
No, don't worry.
Oh, let me wash your hand for you.
Don't worry.
Let me take a toothpick and toothpick your mouth.
Don't worry. I don't want any wahala for you at all.
Chairman or for chairman. After you, nobody. Nobody. Eh? Nobody after you. It's only you. Very big person.
Thank you.
Eh? You see? Baba, eh? You come next time. I'm here for you always.
Olaniyi. I am disappointed, aghast, crestfallen, and vanquished at your shameful display. You were partial in attending to that customer because of the little tip he was going to give you.
You see, you can't blame me, I'm only doing food market. Don't you know that that man is a masquerade? We don't see his type in the daytime. Professor, if I did not hail him now and serve him very well, he will not give me money. Look, his type, eh? At times, he overdash people money. Look.
I see. Note taken.
Okay.
Acknowledged.
Thank you. As well, I like Professor. Professor!
Oh, yes.
Where are you going now? You are not finishing your ikwobini. Oh, I should use it as takeaway for you.
I'm fine. I have lost my appetite. Over and out.
Wait. Yes, there's something holding your tire here. You understand? Just stretch your tire small. Stretch it small. No. Wait, stretch and small. Come, correct. Jamma, just be coming small, here. Yeah? And so. Come, be coming.
You're a large man. So I've been sitting here. I've not been coming close to you. You may not be like, say, I they ask you for something. Do you understand? When I know that God is blessing me the way I am. Chairman, go. Hey, chairman, the chairman. You are too much.
A bad nigga.
Hey, bro. Welcome back, sir.
Welcome back, sir.
What sort of irresponsible, capricious, and scatterbrained display was that I saw just now?
Ah, it's that man. That man came to look for our neighbor's daughter. So, you know, so but she's not around. You understand? So now he now called me to help deliver a message. You understand? So on the process, I've now bought the car has a tire for the reversing was a problem. So I now helped him to, you know, to be cutting. So sir, there's nothing wrong, though. I just helped him.
I see. You have become Cupid's messenger and a mixture of a postal agency and a traffic officer, right?
No, sir. I'm not a stupid messenger.
Face your business.
Bro.
So, yo, what are you doing here? Don't you know my car? I've sold all my car today. I'm going to import a new car.
I have decided that my lecture next week at the university will be on the issues of what I have chosen to call the Oga Find Me Something Syndrome. Oh, yes. And this is where you come in. I will still be needing research, fact-finding, inquisition, investigation on the actual and practical scenarios. Oh, yes. So 2 days with me here, that's what you'll be doing.
You can deal me in. I'm all in for this. You see, Prof, human behavior has a way of precipitating very exciting research work. It will be a pleasure, my pleasure, to work on this.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Yes. And I work professionally. So you'll be duly and adequately compensated.
Professor Johnbull, you are very kind. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And how's your accommodation?
Oh, excellent. I couldn't ask for anything better. Very comfortable.
Excellent.
I must be on my way. I want to get started immediately.
Excellent.
Prof.
Godspeed.
Thank you.
Godspeed.
This one I go pay tomorrow.
You can hope Africa. Yeah?
Get out. Shut up, Joe.
How are you doing?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hey! Goodness, Augustine, you're showing your shit. Hey! See, I said you're fine, don't be from here.
Oh!
Hey! Agaga, God bless you, eh? God will just continue to bless you.
Oh, amen. Thank you very much, madam. How are you?
Don't be madam.
No, you look like a madam.
No, you be a guy.
You know, ma'am. No, I got for that matter. Hey. That big old girl, a proper friend. Very nice man. Generous.
Hey, that is very nice, sir.
Thank you very much, okay?
Hey, Oga. Oga, anything for the guys? Maybe feature something like Andy guys.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Please. I needed to write a reminder for my work. Thank you.
I check like one won't give us when you come out bring that thing. Come and all the plate of gods in my life. Don't pretend to deny me.
There's a little problem. We are going to have to eat into our profit to be able to cover for transportation.
Oh, come on, bro. Oh.
What do you mean by come on, bro? Oh. No, tell me, what do you mean? Is it your teeth that we're going to use to transport the goods from the market to the hotel? No, tell me, is it your teeth?
Must we supply everything on the list? Besides, Okojie took will not even be the one receiving the supply. It's Samson. And Samson, ma, what's up? All we have to do is to tip him something. Give him something. And we'll have our way. We don't have to supply everything.
But my dad.
Thank you.
Happy weekend, sir.
Huh?
Today is Wednesday.
Sorry, sir, madam. Happy weekend.
Oh, mon Dieu.
That was a close shave. He almost broke my hand with the dog.
Sorry, sir. Sorry, sir.
Careless difference.
Oh, yes.
And self tendencies. Mon Dieu.
So happy weekend, sir. Anything, nothing is too small, sir. Anything for the boys, sir.
Thank you, thank you.
You did tell me thank you. Now thank you, I want job. All this help I help you and your babe. Now thank you, one time.
Nah.
Auntie, good afternoon.
Afternoon, my dear.
Auntie, may I help you?
Thank you so much.
Thank you, auntie.
It's about future, it's so bright. I need a shave, man. I need a shave, man. I'm the man, love.
So, paper has now turned to money in your village, Flash.
It's no ordinary paper, baby. It's an LPO. LPO.
LPO?
Yes, man. You see, it's a local purchase order. I've got this deal to supply toiletries to Udo Meridian Hotel. I want the beat. I'm doing a supply tomorrow, and I get my cash that same tomorrow.
Are you serious?
Yes, man.
Flash, Flash.
Yes, that's my name, this time with a cash. You see, I am taking you out tomorrow.
Oh, my God. Flash, but you know, I will have to go to the salon first to make my hair. So by the time we take pictures and post on Snapchat, so they will look beautiful.
Oh, that's so cool. I mean, you can snapshot and snap my hat as well.
Exactly.
Okay, that won't be a problem.
Professor Johnbull. Professor Johnbull.
I've waited so long for this game.
There's a problem with this car.
What's happening?
Hold on, guys. Glow can actually borrow me data. So let's get back to watching it.
I told you.
Borrow me data from Glow. Dial *321#, even if your account balance is zero.
The largest data network, Glow. Grandmasters of data.
Oh, why don't you just sign this and take it to Mr. Hector to sign?
Bros,
what is your problem?
Bros, I not get problem, now you get. Not me buy rank, they sign him. I be the Byron not they using.
Dude, can you please sign this damn invoice? Let's get out of here. What's your problem?
Bros, I go sign him. But you got to find me something.
Did I tell you that this hoodlum is gonna ask for something? We shouldn't have supplied the whole thing.
Sir, I'm done, sir.
Okay. Wow.
This is good.
Wow.
That's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. You have done a very good job.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Please come. Let's see. Here, take.
Sorry, sir. You did the payment in the office, sir.
No, I have already paid for the wash. I'm just giving this to you.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Do you know why I'm giving you this tip?
No, sir.
It is because you didn't ask for it. As a matter of fact, you weren't expecting anything from me. But most importantly, you did your job excellently and cheerfully. And so I said to myself, here is a young man, all right, who is not like those ones that I have met throughout this week, all right? You expect tips, you attract tips when you do your job very well. Not expecting anything in return. Unlike those very desperate, beggarly ones, walking about, asking everybody they see along the street for something. Do you understand? Very good. Very good. Well done.
Got it, sir. God bless you, sir.
Keep it up, right?
Okay.
Samson, come.
Ah, we're not going to bring you something. Correct, man.
Well, Samson. We reported you to the professor, and since he's busy, he sent his friend here to come and see you.
Oh, so now this shaman go arrange me this something. Bros, hello.
I'd like to see Mr. Udo Etuk. I understand he is the owner of this hotel.
I hear you now, but find me something.
Samson, will you go and call your manager? You want to see the other side of Churchill?
I'll go.
Are you mad? Go and call your manager.
You
want me to touch it?
I'm the manager of the hotel. What, is there any problem? Oh. Have you guys supplied the goose?
We have. But he refused to sign the invoice, insisting that we have to find him something. God, I not tell anything. They just call here and say...
Samson, they bring in diesel here, find me something. They bring in food stuff here, find me something. I'm sorry, gentlemen. Please, can I have the invoice now? Thank you very much. My friend, take this thing and sign and give back to them. Find me something. Take
it. Hey, you want back at that?
Not at all. Nah, Rose, I can't find.
Rose?
That Rose really stayed outside.
Oh. Rose, have you? Ah! Bros, that girl, fine, well. Hey! Bros, if that girl, the worker, it'll be like, say, hello. I said, hey, you know, I said, I let on the touch ground. Bros, how is that? My typical African woman. Hey! Hey! Bros, you know, bad guy, you know, I know they look you. You know, bad guy. So she know the house, Abi?
Nah, so they talk say she know the. But they suspect say she the house.
Waka.
Nah, bro, get one favor what you go do for me. I'll give you my number. Anytime we see Rose, they pass. You understand me? You just call me. My house not too far from here. I will just rush come down. You understand?
No, I'll go do that. But I don't say I want ask you for something. You understand? But you go find me something. You understand? So that when I see him, you understand? I go now. The money we go give me, I go now recharge my phone. So if I see him, I go now flash you. You know? But about 500 naira.
Eh?
500 naira.
500 waiting.
Aye.
And I even flash, you go flash me.
So the flash go enter.
Now, bro, see how the thing go be. And 200 naira, if you give you, understand? I go back at 200 naira for you. You understand? But as the thing they be now, I no get change here. So how go do that?
And I don't use all my money now, go buy a recharge card. Eh? And I no can't get change. You know what happened, eh? Sit down. Eh? Just sit down. My arrange change, come. Just sit down, bros. Wait, sit down. Wait. Hey. You know. One go. Okay, just make I. If no worry, come. Okay. You understand? Utomo, will you get change? You know this?
Literally, that would be incorrect. But who finished you?
My office, my green stand, my enterprise. It vanished in my very before, sir.
Vanished?
Just like that.
Were you sedated, catnapping, or snoozing?
Oh, I need something. I need something.
Let me promise that now, bomb, kind of man.
Sir, who is Mia? Sir, he said he lives at Donda Street. Maybe.
Let me check for the last time. Let me see if he's under here. Mama, please breathe into this place.
Excellent job, gentlemen. Let him stew and wallow in his misery, at least for the rest of the day.
Wait a minute. What was I looking for here? First!
Confusion! How could a young man of that age leave his business, his enterprise, to find me something? That would teach him a lesson. You must be mischievous. Come on, let's go. Hello, friends. Giving a tip for a job or service well done or rendered is not a bad thing. Expecting, begging, instigating, almost to the point of blackmail, and acting like a tip or roger, as people call it, is a necessary precondition for you to do a job, service, or duty you're paid to do, is completely and unequivocally wrong. Carry out your duties diligently and properly, regardless of what you may or may not get in return. I call it the Oga Find Me Something syndrome. I don't know what you call it, but whatever it is a dirty habit, and we must do away with it. I remain Johnbull, Iriwagwagu, Makati, Makungwigwe, oh yes, Professor, your friend. Over and out.
Professor Johnbull. Professor Johnbull.
Madam. See, call this gizzard. Put me that liver.
Yes, I'll go put a hoga. This is who you have lent you.
Why you shake now? What do they want? Cut them down.
Make up to this one, go. Your money is to pay for this one, so yeah.
I don't pay already now.
Yeah? Yeah?
See, if you pay us today, you know they pay today. Now free tomorrow now.
Make I tell you, one lie this one no be gloss your support. Pretty tomorrow he never reach here. One lie you qua. Somebody like you are go pay me my money now.
Now lie they everywhere.
What is? Huh? You are go pay me for
wait,
my money.
Wait.
Like pay me my money now.
Yeah, calm down.
As you talk about me, like tell me now who I go pay for this here. Who go pay for all this meat? Yeah? He talking about you.
Whatever airtime or data you use, in one day you can get double the amount back tomorrow to browse, text, and talk to all networks. Free. Dial *600# today.
The largest data network. Glow. Grandmasters of data.
Professor Swallow Mo, you go. Auntie Mela. Don't be silly up, why you call me away? Auntie Mela. Don't be quack or book, catacomb, woo. Auntie Mela. Erudite Professor Swallow Mo, you go. Erudite Professor. I say, Mo Swallow Mo, from pillar to post, up to ball, look up, we knew. Voice of the people, Professor Swallow Mo Yibo. Makumwewe, Eriwa Gwagu. Cambridge, yo, Nikula Kukwa. Supo Yibo, Anamanu. Supo Ngiri, Niwe Yanu. Intellectual, Swallow Mo Yibo.